started a little bit early, but oh well. And then, for people on Facebook, I do have other lives. I just I aren't really just noticed as much.
Oh, okay.
I totally forgot about that one. I'll do that one in a second. Did it say giant or giant? The crap. Come on, damn it. Oh, I don't need those. All you need is... it's food. That is the Daedric Battle Axe.
Did you? So Ula didn't make it past his journey, then? More than he did. If he found any of the facts, I'd be willing to pay you the same cut I offered him. Better price than he wanted on otherwise. much have you got? Very good. Be sure to bring any more sleeping creatures you find to me. Tell the creatures to grow there to give them a mystery. Some say that when Barton fell erupted, the creatures was blown to the middle of Skyrim from the crater Blue Creek. I've also heard that it was a spore that fell from an island floating in the sky. That just sounds like nonsense. All I know is that the sap makes the feel as healthy as a cave troll, as slow as a drunk horker, and that it fetches good corn. Farewell.
What the?
What say you for defense? Everything here appears to be in order. You can move along now. Quick, I know you.
Wow, that is not a lot. Very nice.
We need to do something about this vampire attack. Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kind troll this time.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't much to talk to. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
Oh wow, I get to 29.
If you need caution, you should try Arcadia's column.
Yeah. This is a fast roll. I already started walking away from it, so I can just fast travel. Yes, I am not lazy.
I serve Jarl's